All right, three more Wheel of Shame fugitives off the streets tonight, the Nueces County Sheriff's Office confirms. Daniel Perales, Skyler Rainwater, and Jason Lovings were recently arrested. Perales was the chosen one earlier this month. The wheel landed on Rainwater last month, but it never landed on Lovings. However, since the Wheel of Shame began, police have arrested 370 fugitives.